I'm Leon, and in today's video, I'm going to show you guys all about the different teaching methods that are used here at Wageningen University and Research. Like every university, we're equipped with multiple lectures every week. However, besides lectures, there are many other things that are used here. For example, we have group work, where a group of usually randomly selected students sit together to tackle a problem about today's society. At other times, you will be sitting behind a computer to work with programs like SPSS for statistics, Stella for modeling, Geoinformation Sciences for mapping, or even Python for programming. These programs, along with others, will help you gain more insight and knowledge about your topic of interest. You can see that I'm now wearing a lab coat and some lab glasses. That's because safety comes first here at the labs of the WUR. Here, depending on your study and your field of interest, you'll be doing all kinds of different tasks. From PCR to dissecting pigs, we are well equipped for all your needs. As for the natural sciences that are looking into ecosystem functioning, there are a broad array of field excursions that you can undergo. These field excursions take place in and around Wageningen, but also abroad. As such, I have been into the Czech Republic to look at the problems of the bark beetle and how the stakeholders are dealing with that problem. The university is of course known for its great education in agricultural sciences, and as such is equipped with its own land and greenhouses, where I am standing right now. Here, students and PhD researchers can do all kinds of experiments with plants to find out things about agriculture, from increasing yield to finding out the effects of what water has on roots, and many more. So, let's take a look into one of the greenhouses. Lastly, students receive quite a lot of free time where they can plan in their own activities, such as self-study. Because during lectures, you receive quite a lot of literature that you need to read to gain more knowledge about your topic of interest. Of course, these free hours are mostly spent in the university library, where the sound of keyboards and the sound of flipping pages help reinforce learning outcomes. These are the main teaching methods that are used here at Wageningen University and Research. To find out more about Lecture Week, in which Julia guides you through the different lectures, please visit this link. And don't forget to subscribe to the WURtube.